I don't believe in the balance of nature. I think nature is just for mankind to make use of. I don't see mankind as just another one of many species in this mythical earth goddess of Gaia or Mother Nature. I don't believe there's such a thing as Mother Nature. I think the natural order exists for the use of human beings, for human exploitation, for that is for productive use of nature that includes plants and includes animals and everything else on the earth. And I think that they're being put to their proper use when they're used by human beings.